is the awesome power and breathtaking beauty of Wolf Creek Dam, releasing 58,730 cubic feet of water per second into the mighty Cumberland River. Absolutely amazing. As you can see, the massive rains have caused major rock slides that have gone down to the road, and a part of the road has been blocked off because those large boulders fell on it. This is how close Lake Cumberland is to the top of the dam. Absolutely amazing. Wolf Creek Dam has dispersed 58,730 cubic feet of water per second into the Cumberland River. Absolutely breathtaking and beautiful and amazing to watch.